Tasty, and it's already 1:16 p.m. We're here at Tasty Dumplings to try out their dumplings. Let's see if it's good. It's authentic Chinese food right out of your hands. I'm with my groupmate. Let's go try it out. Bye! Hey guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa Tasty Dumplings, and I'm gonna try out their beef noodles. Are you guys hungry? Well, I am. Pala, I'm with my group members. Here's Marcus, pork chop, try it out. And there's Dan with tossed dumpling noodles. It's not the usual dumpling noodles that you see at Chowking or stuff. So check it out, guys. We're gonna dig in. Iingitin na namin kayo.
If it's unique Chinese food you're looking for, Tasty Dumplings is definitely the house for you. From unique and homemade recipes that's surely gonna fit your stomach. Homemade tossed noodles, sauce, and pork chop that's even larger than your appetite is surely the ones for you. And cheap prices too. Visit Tasty Dumplings now and you're surely gonna love it.
Hi, it's Andy, and I'm already full. Where should we go next? Let's go now! Tatsya hao, I'm Andy, and we're here at Tasty Walk. It's merienda time. Saan pa tayo pupunta? Tasty Walk na. Come on, join me!
The second store that we went to was a Tasty Walk restaurant. We really learned a lot during our interview, and one thing she said is that they do not adjust for the taste of the Filipinos, but they want the Filipinos to adjust for the taste because they want to serve authentic foods. And those recipes came from the countries like Hong Kong, Taiwan, so they want to bring the culture to the Philippines. We were able to eat the dumplings that they were selling, and it was a really good experience because we got to experience the Chinese culture in the Philippines, and these cultures were not tampered for Filipinos.